yesterday, San Ignacio police arrested and charged David Galindo and Minor Galindo for the crimes of conspiracy to commit murder, and that is in relation to the murders of Windell Trapp and Samuel Hill that had occurred about 2 weeks ago.
Sir, do we know if the Galindos had an issue with Trapp?
Yes, there had been an ongoing issue, and at some point I believe there was some intervention to try and bring some calm to the situation between the two groups.